Alright, this is gonna be a test mostly. Looks like I have a microphone. Okay. Obviously I beat Doom, so I need a new game to play. I'm going to be playing Red Alert. I've played a lot of Red Alert games in the past. They're a lot of fun. I played this one a little bit, so I don't know everything, but I know like up to a point. So I'm gonna start trying to upload this, do some stuff on the computer, because I can do a lot more stuff on the computer than the PlayStation, so let's see how this works out. I guess we'll go to the college kid route.
Well, that's a good question. Thank you.
Oh my God, it's Joe Biden.
With the Soviet Union's government dismantled, we can now share the benefits of the free market with those who have been excluded. The Allied occupation forces are only there to ease this transition. I mean, there has been rumors of a possible resistance, but so far, I'm glad to say, we haven't seen anything of the sort.
Everything
the Russian
fine.
People have welcomed
no
us with
need
open
to
arms.
Worry.
They've denounced their former leaders and have embraced liberty and opportunity.
Commander, these are dark times, are they not? We are very grateful that you have joined our cause. The people need leadership if they are to rise against the Allied oppressors. Our resistance movement is well underway, but we have a problem. Our scientists, who are instrumental to our new weapons development, have mysteriously gone missing. Our scouts have discovered suspicious research facility protected by Allied forces.
All right.
We must search there for any clues regarding the whereabouts of our scientists.
Yeah, man.
You'll be granted only a small force. It is all we can spare. Find out as much as you can, comrade. Udachi.
That face with no Soviet mommy S&M girlfriend.
We need you to investigate Allied activity in Romania and
easy.
Find a way to rescue our chief scientists. You will lead this recovery force. Their objectives are as follows. Sources in the area indicate that the Allies are experimenting with new technology. We need to rendezvous with these sources and rally their support. Recover our chief scientists being held in this area against their will. Return the chief scientist safely to the harbor for extraction.
Uh-huh.
Good hunting.
Yeah, man. All right, obviously, I'm doing easy. This is a real-time strategy, which is way different than me just shooting things in the face, because I have to order other people to shoot things in the face. So I'm going easy because I am... All right, I'll try medium. I'm not that good at this. Even though, despite the fact that I said I've played these in the past, but I know how those games work. These ones are... all accounts new. Graphics are amazing. Holding steady at 30 frames per second. Can I even really call myself a PC gamer?
Commander, several recon teams are stationed around the area. Hopefully their combined reports will shed some light on what the Allies are trying to accomplish here.
Yeah, all right, let's go.
New objective received.
Okay. What are they with the recon team? No, oh, okay. I told you to move.
Show me what to do!
You know, I probably should have played the tutorial. Pull on Aaron Hansen. If I do this.
I go!
Oh, right.
Here I am! As fast as I can!
I certainly don't.
I'll do it!
Engage!
A unit is under attack.
Fighting weapon! Yes, sir!
One of my guys died.
Damn it!
Moving!
Quick, tell friend Sink. Her husband
is
dead.
We march to victory! Ow!
It's coming. Looks like. Yeah. Let's just wait for them.
At last! Real battle! I can do it! I'll do it!
conscripts can use their Molotov cocktails to kill enemies inside of garrisoned buildings.
All right, do it.
Oh, that's great. I see how this
works. Who's with me?
Enemies is under attack.
Kill them like watermelon!
The whole country!
Of course! At last, real battle! Fighting weapons! From under our
shot! Please stand by for reinforcements.
Kill them like...
Your combat reconnaissance forces have been killed in action. Aborting mission.
I suck. I know what I should have done. Okay.
Kick them out. Good. Let's take a break.
Yes, occupy. Oh, dude.
Lost.
I can do it as fast as I can.
In the old games, you could fit like 10 people in one building. It's great. This looks familiar. What was that one battle called? I think that was just that go-to key.
This is nice code.
This is nice gold.
Moving. Of course. Hey.
The ones that lived are fine. What are you talking about, comrade? Let's see. I want to go down there. It looks scary. Go. Like that. All this. Where are we? I wish I'm in European countries better. I'm American, so I don't have to know.
Okay.
I love their words.
At last, real battle!
Is under attack.
Moving. Oh, okay. Now? Get out of there!
Get out of there!
At last, real battle! Oh. Kick them out!
Enemy base detected.
Fighting weapon!
Yeah.
I'll do it! Kill them like watermelon!
Shoot them like watermelon?
Finally, the real thing!
I want to believe that's like an FPS Rusher reference, but I
as fast
no
as
idea.
I can!
I just don't believe that.
For the Union! Moving!
Just don't touch them.
I go!
Hey!
Oh, okay!
These are my people. People need me. Oh, holy cow.
Whatever you say!
Reinforcements acquired.
Okay, there's one of them.
Huh? Me?
8-6.
I have to carry this around.
F2, F1, okay. Yeah, I totally should have gone the tutorial route. I get my own switch user for anti-vehicle explosives, which go off if the flag trooper is crushed. Oh.
Just wait till I get these chains off.
Oh, yeah.
Mines.
Flag cannon.
Ready to fight for Union!
I have to carry this around.
So if I hit F2, it gets rid of all of them. Alright. So.
Okay, but then I rest.
Conscript here!
Alright, I guess let's keep going.
Of course!
What in the French toast is that monstrosity? I have to learn about new stuff too. Oh my gosh.
Whatever you say!
Fleck troopers can use their magnetic mines to inflict heavy damage on enemy vehicles.
Right, Fred Cannon.
Are you supposed to do something? I can do. Moving. Oh, okay.
What's a piece of this?
Let's see how this thing works.
I make Premier proud! I feel like I can make these guys into a unit somehow. You could, and the other one, advanced commands. Oh yeah, like waypoints and shit. Take out that one.
As fast as I can!
We'll get patched up. Some friendlies. Just gotta get a little bit.
I can do.
I mean, I don't know if I'm convinced. What's the cause here? What are we fighting for? Obviously, the Soviet still. What are they doing? Where are you going? What are you dropping off? Aw, oh, commandos in the back.
Ugh. Of course! It's them!
The unit is under attack.
Have we won yet?
Unit lost.
Field promotion, here I go!
Oh. How?
Please stand by for reinforcements.
Medium. Am I supposed to defend?
Are you supposed to do something? Of course!
Beats being in the gulag.
Work ready.
Finish them! If you assist.
Reinforcements are en route, Commander.
Right.
Alright, let's wait up for now.
I have to carry this around.
Yes, you
I'm
do.
I'm going. You're gonna make me carry this? All right, flak cannon. Fire's ready. Just wait till I get these chains off. Who wants a piece of this?
This is nice cloth. Who's with me? It's them.
Combat reconnaissance forces have been killed in action. Aborting mission. What? You have been defeated.
What was I supposed to do? Alright, yeah. I will just load it.
Reinforcements acquired.
All right.
Tesla troopers can use their EM disruptor's ability to disable any vehicles near to them.
Neat.
All right, rock on. You getting there too?
Capacitators ready.
Holy can. Save it again.
Let's light them up. Positively.
Please stand by for reinforcements.
In motion. Charge.
Get that pincer. Got that pincer.
A unit is under attack.
Uh-oh.
Reinforcements are en route, Commander.
He's fried. Connectional. Sparks my interest.
Enemy base detected.
Holy shield.
A unit is under attack.
Lost. Enemy here!
Flag trooper left, that's not good.
Capacitators ready! Advance!
I wasn't doing anything! Whatever you say!
I wasn't doing anything!
Are we baddies?
I made Premier proud! As fast as I can do!
I'd like to get all of the scientists out here successfully.
Of course! I can do!
Surely nothing bad will happen when I walk into this fog of war. No, it didn't, sweet. It's garrisoned up. What are
objective complete.
Awesome.
What are you looking at?
I see you've met the desolated troopers.
Yeah.
They are masters of toxic weaponry. They're not the most sophisticated of our forces, but they are quite deadly.
Huh. Oh, cutscene? Oh, look at that. That's a cool gate.
Objective received.
All right.
New bonus objective received.
So if we extract all chief scientists,
I'll be generous.
Several Soviet scientists have been kidnapped and put to work by the Allies on their experiments. Find and rescue them. A unit is under attack. Desolate bursts can spread poison on enemy infantry and clear garrisoned buildings as well.
Hell yeah, they can. You go, Desolators. Damn.
Alright.
Remember these guys from the Command & Conquer Red Alert 2 games? I think they shot radiation, which was also badass, and you could, like, shoot it into the ground and just... I think as they called it, scorched earth.
Nothing will grow there, I know.
Let's see.
Moving.
Now, as my tactics go, I clear the area before I even distract the scientists.
Is it well insulated?
Where's that food you promised?
Where's that food I promised?
Who wants a piece of this?
Well, you, my lucky friend, have...
The first one's free.
Yeah.
The great fortune of being a scouting ready. Party.
Desolator. Okay. Heavy. Wasteland on its way.
Enemy base
so this
detected.
Is what they call community service.
Oh, okay, we're just all here. Good, good. This is what I had to do in the very beginning. All bunched up together, you know. One bomb would just take us all out.
Are you supposed to do something?
Yes, attack that barrel.
What are you looking at?
A unit is under attack.
Need to kill some units. I know. Share the sacred body.
Ready to fight for Union!
Absolutely.
As fast as I can!
Here's your electric bill.
I'm taking
it.
Lost. I'll get there. Let's brighten up the update.
Interesting.
Desolator. I'll make it clear.
Search protectors on.
Conscript excited to fight.
A unit is under attack.
Conscript excited to fight!
Shell. Whatever these allied dogs are doing, it cannot be good. I understand that.
Wait, alright. Just stay there. Wait.
I'm listening.
People?
Good idea.
Yes.
I'm wired.
you looking at?
Oh, an oil refinery. Oh, I can capture that. Get funds to the attack.
Spread the missile. Right. They should be more green. Waste that on its way.
Firing mechanism, but for what I don't know. Be careful, my comrades. From A to B. Yes, what is it?
I will need to find out.
Don't forget.
All right, now let's slowly march
our way
across the battle.
Good on them.
Under attack.
I look too heavy. I know. Agony will look good on them.
Let him have it.
Anti-infantry weapons. If by chance we should encounter it, be sure to stay far away.
Objective complete.
Yeah.
The first one's free.
Do I be doing extractions on
here? Objective received.
Yeah, I do.
Satellite reports indicate several large vehicles are closing in on your position. Do not engage the enemy. You need to get those scientists to safety. Go!
Yeah, but how do I get up to safety when I have to?
Commander, the safe return of the Soviet chief
out of there, you
is your primary objective. A unit is under attack.
You're a dipshit. All right, whatever.
Watch out for guards. Yes, what is it?
Can I attack those ones?
It does the body bad.
Well, of course not. It's obviously closed.
Thank you. green. I look too happy. Moving, spread, and disappear. I'll be generous.
This is some sort of experimental allied artillery. Be careful.
All right, good. Okay, let's see.
Zoom. We're off.
Charge forward.
Yes, comrade. Advance. Positively. Connect now. Moving out. Positively.
Electrolyte.
We're off. Advance. Connect now.
Okay. Now just hold there.
It does the body bad. Right. Wasteland on its way.
Oh, geez, it's a star. Oh, hamburgers. I'm glad it's working, though. Periodic rat screeching is kind of weird.
I'll be generous.
I
need to kill some weeds. This stuff is heavy. Waste on its way. Nothing will grow there.
So there's another one around.
This is coming through. Wasteland on its way. Nothing will grow there.
Run, you sons of bitches!
Wasteland on its way.
Electrodes, crime!
There we go.
What is it? I look too heavy.
It's available to all of them. We move the rest of these people up.
What are you looking at?
Are you supposed to do something?
Yeah, I get your guns.
Need to kill some weeds. I know.
Sweet. Sad that I have to manually tell him to do that.
Full of energy.
Jim, the submarine.
Search protectors on. Yes, comrade.
Desolator.
This base isn't being run by the Allies. It's being run by the Future Tech Corporation.
Those sons of bitches.
What could Future Tech want here?
Future technology?
I'll get them.
Hey, why are you walking around? Whatever.
Full of energy. I'll get them.
One fun thing I used to do back in the old days is I would take
advance.
37
in motion.
Large amounts
connect.
Of like AG's helicopters because they could turn into siege tanks as well. Where are you? You're right there. And then I would get them all so they were all lined
advance.
Up nice and perfectly, and I would put them on a hill and
like a Christmas tree.
I mean, it's like any sort of surge rush or whatever. It was still fun.
A unit is under attack.
Like a Christmas tree! We're off. Full of energy.
Can I zoom in? I can zoom in a little bit.
Yes, comrade.
It's not too many, but still, it's good to know.
I'll get
Don't stop!
In motion. Whoa. Full of energy. Moving out. Full of energy. Yes, comrade. They could use a little boost.
Uh-oh. Okay. They're in range. Good. Who else? Y'all can move off.
Jim, the suffering. This stuff is heavy.
Is it? I'll make it clear. Down here.
No stops, only trots.
Objective complete.
Hey.
Objective complete.
Mission
accomplished.
For home country. Oof. Long video. Awesome. Awesome. Can I change my color? No? Okay. Well, this has been a fun mission. Thank you for joining me on a new fun thing to do. These games are of, I'd say, top-tier quality. Used to play them as a kid, and now I'm playing them now. I've had this for a while, but I haven't picked it up in a while. Just like I had a really real good reason to. It was actually a toss-up between this and Call of the Wild, which is a hunting game, which I might play as well. Who knows? My name is Jared. This is some quality gaming. We'll see you next time. Like, comment, click, subscribe, blah, 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 blah.